स्टूडेंट, स्पेशली थर्ड ईयर स्टूडेंट. सो टुडे वी आर टेकिंग अ वेरी शॉर्ट नोट और अ ब्रीफ डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑन दिस टॉपिक, द डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन द पैकेट्स डिजीज एंड द एक्जिमा ऑफ द निपल. इट कुड बी आस्क्ड ड्यूरिंग द एग्जामिनेशन एज अ 5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन और कैन बी आस्क्ड इन द वाइवा इन प्रैक्टिकल्स ऑल्सो. एंड बिसाइड दिस यू शुड हैव द नॉलेज, सो whenever patient comes to your clinic, you can examine and you can conclude to the point or you can diagnose properly the disease. So you should know what are the symptoms in the eczema of the nipple and what are the symptoms in the Paget's disease of the nipple, so you can differentiate between these two. So let's begin. Here I will give the symptoms of Paget's disease of the nipple and here the eczema. Here I will write the symptoms of the eczema of the nipple. So during in your clinical practice also you can differentiate between the two and you can properly diagnose the condition. So the first difference is that this Paget disease is what we have taken this topic already. So this is the carcinoma. It is a type of carcinoma, breast cancer, and it is an invasive ductal carcinoma. So we have not taken the breast cancer, but it is of two types. Predominantly it is of two types, the ductal and the lobules. So the carcinoma which begins in the ducts or in the lobules. So the ducts, the invasive ductal carcinoma, this is the Paget's disease of the nipple. And eczema of the nipple is what? Eczema, the normal, the eczema which we got in the body in anywhere. So anywhere it could be, so in the nipple. So the general features of the eczema. So the first we are taking is what? The Paget disease, that is the cancer, the breast cancer, it is usually unilateral, that is in the one breast, not in the both. And eczema could be in the both. Okay? So it is bilateral and this is unilateral. Now this is distinct edge. Distinct edge is what? The well-defined or the clear edges. In the case of Paget disease of the nipple, here this is indistinct edge. Okay? So here this is the indistinct edge. And here it is the distinct, that is the well circumcised or properly or clearly defined edges here in the Paget disease of the nipple. Then here there are the discharges from the nipple and the nipple is destroyed, means there is destruction of the nipple. Whereas in the case of eczema of the nipple, there is Nipple intact means there is no harm or no destruction in the nipple. So nipple is as usual. But here is destruction or the discharges from the nipple or the ulceration. Then eczema of the nipple, as the name, so there is itching present. There is itching, obviously, in the case of eczema of the nipple. But in this case of Paget disease, there is no itching. So there is no itching. Now the very important symptom in case of breast carcinoma or the Paget disease of the nipple, there is the lump. During examination, you will find the lump inside the breast. There is lump. There is no lump in case of eczema of the nipple. Now here, there are no vesicles. Vesicles are what? Fluid filled cavities or sacs. So this, there are vesicles. Vesicles that can erupt a liquid or discharge, and there is itching, and this is bilateral. And the seventh difference is what? Eczema of the nipple is usually reported during the lactation period in the lactating women, but whereas the Paget disease is generally after the menopause. So the women who are in the menopause, that is they have finished their menses, So that is after the menopausal phase. So here we have, I have given the 7 differences between the Paget's disease of the nipple and eczema of the nipple. So in examination, you have to describe it by giving the differences.